We need to ask ourselves, what would Ultralar do?
Well, let's think about that, Shane. Maybe sit on a shelf because he's a doll!
He's not a doll! He's an action figure! There's a difference!
Come on, Nick. Let Shane talk. Maybe he's onto something. What would Ultralar do, Shane?
Well, in episode 224, he fried the Zeebot's brain with his heat-seeking amphithought. It was cool.
Well, I'm convinced, folks. That's pretty much the stupidest thing I've ever heard!
No, this is the stupidest thing you've ever heard.
Oh, you're such a baby!
Why don't you leave me alone?